The soap! Where is the soap? Out of my way! Move it, garbage boy! You are cooking! How dare you cook in my kitchen? Where do you get the gall to even attempt something so monumentally deluded? As in, have you torn and quartered? I'll do it! I think the law is on my side! The most torn and quartered this man! After you put him in the duck bag to squeeze the fat out of his head!
Oh no!
What are you blathering about?
You added the soup!
Stop that soup! No!
What did the customer say?
It was not a customer. It was a critic.
Ego?
Selina Claire.
Leclerc? What did she say?
She likes the soup.
Wait, what do you mean, wait? You're the reason I'm in this mess. Someone's asking about your soup.
What are you playing at?
Am I still fired?
You can't fire him.
What?
Leclerc likes it, yeah? She made a point of telling you so. If she write a review to that effect and find out you fired the cook responsible...
He's a garbage boy.
Who made something she liked. How can we claim to represent the name of Gusto if we don't uphold his most cherished belief?
And what belief is that, Mademoiselle Tatou?
Anyone can cook.
What did the customer say?
It was not a customer. It was a critic.
Ego?
Selina Claire.
Leclerc? What did she say?
She likes the soup.
Wait, what do you mean, wait? You're the reason I'm in this mess. Someone's asking about your soup.
What are you playing at?
Am I still fired?
You can't fire him.
What?
Leclerc likes it, yeah? She made a point of telling you so. If she write a review to that effect and find out you fired the cook responsible...
He's a garbage boy.
Who made something she liked. How can we claim to represent the name of Gusto if we don't uphold his most cherished belief?
And what belief is that, Mademoiselle Tatou?
Anyone can cook.